Lachonius, most noble and chief governor of the land, behold, I write this epistle unto you, and do give unto you exceedingly great praise because of your firmness, and also the firmness of your people, in maintaining that which ye suppose to be your right and liberty. Yea, ye do stand well, as if ye were supported by the hand of God, in the defense of your liberty and your property and your country, or that which ye do call so.